Welcome to Tantrum City.
That's a big boy. That's a big, big boy.
Trust me, Greg. You don't want to stick around.
She would still be alive.
Oh, so now you care about rules. Well, here's a rule.
Rule of threes, bitches!
Cold! again.
What? Tina, we're not leaving. We're having fun playing this game with you.
Yeah, that boss fight was awesome. And newbies kicking Mega Turbo Butt as the Fate Maker.
So you're gonna stay?
Like you said, fate doesn't divide us. Fate brings us together.
Of course we're staying. I wanna see how this ends. And maybe Kasara could even come back as a friendly ghost.
Nah, she said I'm over it.
Quest complete!
Do the thing where it says quest complete!
You see how fragile she really is? All that fear, all that doubt. Where do you think she puts it? Right into this world. She has all of the cruelty of a god and none of the responsibility.
Maker begins to wonder, with the world torn in two, can balance ever be restored? Is it enough to defeat evil, or must it be destroyed entirely?
on your face. This obelisk will summon a disgusting troll with a hideous tuft of neon hair and like an outy belly button, and it burns your very eyes to look upon it.
Thank you.
going up?
like